a radiological interpretation is not something like a lab test. So this is a message mostly for the clinicians. I mean, I know that many of them would agree with this. But what you need truly is skills and expertise. You need radiologists who are on board, who sit at the HCC tumor board every week, and they are very familiar with the findings and the complexity of the assessment of HCC in cirrhosis. Then, of course, we need a common language, and this is why LI-RADS and MRESIST and others are there to allow a proper terminology and a way to consistently describe what radiologists see. But after all, it's a matter of expertise and skills.